My name is Amelia Earhart. I was born July 24, 1897 in Ashton, Kansas. In 1920, I took my first flight with Frank Cox. In 1927, I talked to Ruth Nicholas about making an organization for women who fly. In 1928, I was the first woman to fly across the Atlantic as a passenger. In 1929, I competed in the Women's Air Derby and finished in third place. In 1931, I got married to George Palmer Putnam in Nowak, Connecticut in February. January 9, 1935, I was the first woman to fly across the Atlantic solo. 1937, I took off around the world, and I disappeared in the Pacific in June and July of the 2nd. If I was alive today, I'd be 114 years old. Thank you.